This race has gone by several former names. The Italian Grand Prix, the San Marino Grand Prix, and now the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. It's race day. We're at Imola. Welcome. One lap of Imola, anti-clockwise of course, unlike most Formula One circuits, will take our drivers round 3.1 miles of track, 19 turns, 9 right-handers and 10 to the left. Drivers will need to be precise at the hairpin at turn 7, given the subsequent uphill section. Without a good exit from that corner, they'll lose a lot of time on that stretch. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. What a qualifying yesterday for George Russell. He'll start today's race from pole position. And Lando Norris lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Stroll, Leclerc, Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Sainz, Verstappen, Oscar Piastri, Albon, Sargent, Ocon. Anthony Davidson will be sharing his insight alongside me once again today. What should we be looking out for, Ant? Should we kick off our conversation with George Russell?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters? now available.
information on Verstappen. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Work, mate, that brings you up a place. We'll be right back. hard on the inlap. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.6 seconds. Okay, Logan's in the pits. Logan in the pits now. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That stop was slower than we ideally wanted to see. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. By 10.0 seconds. Back. caution. Lost the position, try to keep focus. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 7.3 seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Our head is 7.5 seconds. Race over, take care of the car on the way in.